News: unemployment rate in the country drops while employment slightly in July, based on the recent labor force survey conducted by the Philippine Statistics Authority, or PSA. Joms Balagan has the full details.
The country's unemployment rate fell to 4.7% in July this year. This is based on the results of the labor force survey.
Nakita namin na July kasi ito yung nag-graduate na, yung mga nasa koleyo, di kaya doon sa K-12, so pumasok sila sa labor market, at yung iba sa kanila ay hindi nakahanap ng trabaho. Dito naman sa underemployment numbers, nagpapakita rin na yung ating quality of jobs ay nag-i-improve, no? Because the drop in the underemployment numbers are significant.
In terms of magnitude, the total number of unemployed individuals in July was registered at 2.38 million, which is lower than the 4.9% in the same period last year. The employment rate slightly went up to 95.3% in July, from 95.1% in the same month a year ago. Meanwhile, underemployment rate went down to 12.1% from 15.9%. According to the National Economic and Development Authority, or NEDA, the latest labor force survey showed the nation's vibrant labor market. Due to the continuous increase in employed Filipinos, NEDA is optimistic the 4.4 to 4.7% unemployment rate target for the whole of 2024 can be achieved. In addition to stressing the country's labor force remains strong, all major indicators are above pre-pandemic levels. Finance Secretary Ralph Recto also said a slowing inflation rate is projected to create jobs in the retail and wholesale trade sectors through increased discretionary spending. Joms Balagan from the National TV Network for a new and better Philippines.